Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast and your Monday afternoon, your Halloween. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. A lot of sunshine across the area. You'll notice some high clouds drifting in our direction. Those will gradually increase through the remainder of the afternoon, but no precipitation involved here. As a matter of fact, we probably go through the lion's share of the entire work week without any precipitation around. Futurecast will show this well for us. Again, some bands of high clouds drifting through. We'll call it partly cloudy later tonight, but temperatures won't be quite as chilly. I don't think we see a lot of upper teens out there to start the day tomorrow, mainly 20s to lower 30s. And we'll probably start the day tomorrow with quite a few of those high clouds, only to see them give way through the afternoon. There will be a storm system passing well to our south, far enough south that we will not have a repeat of what happened over the weekend. Partly to mostly sunny skies for us on Wednesday, and that is a theme that we hang on to through most of the rest of the week. There will be a weak front sliding in out of Canada by the time we get toward Thursday night and early Friday, but by then temperatures will have warmed up, highs Wednesday and Thursday in the low and mid 50s. So there'll be a lot of melting going on each day, which means road refreeze each evening. We're in the 40s out there this afternoon with fairly light winds, which certainly helps the power restoration efforts. Lower 40s north to mid 40s in southern spots, and we edge it up by 2 or 3 degrees per day all the way through Thursday before a cool front slides in Thursday night.